An action, there is a full review that takes place, and before we start jumping to any conclusions, we want to make sure that that is completed fully, and then we'll have those details for you at that time.
On Niger, a senior congressional aide who was briefed on the matter said that there is an indication that there was a massive intelligence failure. Is that the assessment of the White House?
Once again, as I just told Sarah, we're going to wait until that review is complete by the Department of Defense, and we'll answer those questions at that time.
One more question, Sarah. Marchand said she saw a transcript of the FOBA. Can you just answer that question,
did
Sarah?
Did the president authorize explicitly the operation in Niger, or was that delegated down?
Again, I'm not going to get into any of the details at this point.